Bye. Now let's check next. See, in this number So, see, divisibility test of 3. divisible by 4. Why it is divisible by 4? Because last two digits are 0, 0. Okay, now let's check next example. What is given in this divisibility test of 4? Last two digits must be 0, 0 or divisible by 4. So last two digits. In divisibility test of 4, we have to check last two digits. If it is 0, 0, then divisible by 4. Last two digits are divisible by 4. So this number is divisible.